I decided to do my PhD mostly because I studied political science and I've always worked with rural development, and slowly I started working only with irrigation and water projects. And at some point I felt that I was lacking a bit the knowledge on water itself. So I decided to start the PhD to deepen my knowledge on water and get more of the hint of the interdisciplinarity around water issues. And also, I thought like a PhD is a really amazing opportunity to research just what you are passionate about and without too much responsibilities other than that. When I finished my master's, I was awarded a Carlos Schmidt Scholarship for doing a traineeship in UNESCO in the Regional Office for Latin America and the Caribbean in the International Hydrological Program. So I was acquainted with the water family of UNESCO, and one of these like main centers at the moment was IHE, and I got super interested in the work of IHE. I found out a lot of information about my promoter and the work environment in IHE, and that the Netherlands is it's a power when it comes to water research in the world. So I decided to give it a shot, and it turned out well. My PhD research is part of a bigger project called the UDW project, the Urbanizing Deltas of the World, in Maputo. So we are working mainly with a wastewater treatment plant and the water reclamation for other uses, to kind of balance out the demand of fresh water in Maputo, in Mozambique. So what I'm doing is trying to establish the relationships in changing water qualities in the valley where the wastewater treatment plant is located, and the social relations of production of the small-scale farmers in the area, more particularly to female farmers. After I finished the PhD, I wish I could go back to the development world and try to work in a development agency with the knowledge that I got during my PhD, also be able to talk back to the technical world and the international cooperation. Well, if I could give a message to someone who's thinking about starting the PhD, I think I would say like inform yourself and be sure that that is what you want to do, because a PhD is a lot of responsibility and it's a huge commitment. And you really like need to like your topic and be sure that you like your team and that you are going to enjoy doing it, because you have to do it for 4 years.